should probably write another paper at some point, maybe with Sophie, on gathering all these results with SEGUIA, these results, etc. But for you, the priority is adaptation.
For Sophie, I think Ali posted one link for one event that you do in Paris about ergonomy.
Ah, yes, the FUPLA.
Yeah, and I said I forwarded this to Jian and to Sophie, so if they want to write something and submit, it will be in May and to March. To
yes, when is the deadline for submitting?
March.
Material? March? Ah, okay. Yeah. Please remind me that we can discuss that maybe also next time. Because FUPLA is for usability, it's a nice organization, they show a lot of things. So it might be formative to attend.
Yeah, I think it's
would be also a dissemination for Serenoa.
Mm-hmm.